a great administration. They got hardworking people in Benton County. The job came open. I was very fortunate to get an interview, and they liked what they saw in me. And I'm, like I said, I'm excited to get to work, get some wins for the Bison.